You know, my view of what an American dream is to live in a city where you can have a good job, a good education, raise a family. That's what Arlington is about.
Arlington is the American dream city, and I wouldn't want to live anywhere else.
You can do almost anything you want to in Arlington. That's why it's a dream city. I went to medical school in Dallas, had two good friends. We're deciding where we would go to open our practice together. My two partners finally decided on Arlington. We had a terrific practice. We delivered tens of thousands of babies together. I'm not sure it could have happened in any other city than Arlington.
It gets bigger and better every year. We have the Texas Rangers, AT&T Stadium with the football team, the Cowboys home.
We continue to have educational opportunities. You can go from first grade and get a college education in Arlington. You don't ever have to leave the city. It's a growing, thriving community with good businesses.
We have wonderful parks. River Legacy is such a treasure, not just for our kids, but for us. We spent many weekends rollerblading, if you can believe, Bob. Rollerblade, but I do have proof if you want to see it.
No, I don't think so.
Now, we may not have been the best looking couple at the park, but we had the most fun.
Kind of broke the American dream for a short time in the fact I made a really crazy decision to buy a motorcycle. On the first trip out, I made a right turn, hit gravel, and was thrown into a guardrail. Basically severed my right arm. That appeared to be curtains as far as my practice was concerned. I couldn't operate. I couldn't use my right hand and arm very well. Several somebodies came by and said, "Why don't you run for office?" And I've been there now for, I think, 11 years. It's helped fulfill for me a different way to live the American dream in Arlington. I can do so much good for so many people, whereas in my practice I could take one person at a time. Here I got thousands that I can help.
I think Bob has helped people in Arlington fulfill their dreams. He was taking care of people when he was a doctor, and he's still taking care of people now.
I was practicing OB, of course, and a young lady came to see me. I think she was 16 years old, pregnant, and wanted an abortion. And I said, "You know what, I don't do those, but I'll make you a deal. If you'll carry this baby to term,
He said he would find her a good home. We felt like Jennifer was our gift. She just was a joy to our life, and has been and still is, and it was the best thing that's ever happened.
I go to work every day convinced that I can help a lot of people, and a lot of people I can help achieve the American dream. That's one of the best parts of being mayor here in Arlington. This community is humming, and I'm just so glad I'm here, part of it. I'm Robert Cluck.
I'm Linda Cluck.
And I'm alive. With the American dream.
Arlington, the American dream city.